subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums.
Irina used to do acting. Irina uh-huh. used to do dancing, stage performances. Yes. Irina used to do IPL. Irina used yes, to do everything. Mumbai welcomed me. I didn't welcome Mumbai first, and that's why my mistake. And baad mein se, I was trying katti batti relationship always was there in Mumbai, but this year 2023 October I came to Mumbai and it was just different pyar hai. Mumbai se I meet people all over dunia.
Yeah,
correct. Mostly like I'm from LA. I'm from Australia. I'm saying like yahan se tu kya karte? Of course it can be there, but I say I answer like this. Aapko kai try nahi kiya overseas. You have a same chance.
Yeah.
I am here, maybe I am Vegra here, like different here, yes. but you are there different. Go, absolutely. Milan se go. Height hai, model hai, go. Please. Then answer is not coming. Yeah. First week I see such a lamba, larka, chapati karte. Excuse me.
Big Boss Marathi season 5 हमेशा चर्चों में रहा है जब से ये ऑन एयर हुआ है और अब घर में हो चुका है एक और एविक्शन. इस एविक्शन से हो चुका है हमारा हार्ट ब्रेक ऑफ कोर्स बिकॉज शी वाज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट जेन्युइन कंटेस्टेंट इन द हाउस. हियर विद मी आई इरिना. हेलो इरिना, वेलकम टू इंडिया फोरम.
थैंक यू सो मच. नमस्ते नमस्ते इंडिया. नमस्ते एंड टू द दिल
क्या आपने एक्सपेक्ट किया था ये एविक्शन? डिड यू एक्सपेक्ट इट?
नहीं नहीं, नॉट एट ऑल. लाइक इट वाज वेरी अनएक्सपेक्टेड एंड दैट्स व्हाई इट वाज सो हर्टफुल. लाइक इफ इट्स वुड हैव बीन लाइक नंतर से 7 वीक के पहले बाद में
तो इतना बुरा नहीं लगता.
आता नहीं है, आता मैं रेडी नहीं है. नाउ आई वाज नॉट रेडी.
वेल इरिना, अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल नो यू फ्रॉम बिग बॉस मराठी, बट मैं आपसे जानना चाहती हूँ बिफोर बिग बॉस मराठी हाउ वाज इरिनाज लाइफ? व्हाट इरिना यूज्ड टू डू?
इरिना यूज्ड टू डू एक्टिंग. इरिना यूज्ड टू डू डांसिंग, स्टेज का परफॉर्मेंसेस. इरिना यूज्ड टू डू आईपीएल. इरिना यूज्ड टू डू एवरीथिंग. लाइक व्हाटएवर काम चालू है, व्हाटएवर गिव्स यू ब्रेड एंड बटर, मैं सगरा व्हाटएवर आई यूज्ड टू डू.
करेक्ट. वेल इरिना, जैसे आपने कहा इट इज नॉट इजी टू लिव इन अ सिटी ऑफ ड्रीम्स लाइक मुंबई. What were the challenges that you faced in the initial days? क्या तकलीफें आई? अकेले रहती थी, अकेले सब कुछ संभालना. Did Mumbai welcome you?
Mumbai welcomed me. I didn't welcome Mumbai first, and that's why my mistake. And बाद में से, I was trying katti batti relationship always was there in Mumbai, but this year 2023 October I came to Mumbai and it was just different pyar hai. Pure pyar. Like yes, challenges there. I still don't have home. Like I'm searching for the house constantly because you get one house, then 3 months ke pehle owner says like I sell the house. Then you get another house, they say we don't want foreigners, like we don't want Pardesi and everything like this. Is the struggles happened? Amount of people I meet and how they are inside. And Mumbai se I meet people all over dunia.
Yeah, correct.
Mostly like I'm from LA. I'm from Australia. I'm saying like yahan se tu kya karte hai? Kya karte hai yahan se? And wo jo same prashna kara tu bhi kya karte hai? Tu kya karte hai here? Like aapko kya karte hai?
But now mujhe un sabko batana hai ye kya kar rahi hai. She has rocked the Big Boss Marathi house. She is winning hearts. Let me ask you Irina, in the first week only itself as Ankita entered the house, aapne wo clip dekha hoga shayad. Yes. Desh sir also spoke about it. Of course aapko bura laga hoga ki kisi ne bola ki apne Marathi contestant ki jagah. Why did not you answer back to Ankita?
I did answer. To be honest, this was just not shown.
Okay.
I did answer. I solve everything in the house my way. How do you say in Hindi? I forgot how to say. But my brains, my soul. Correct. My game is my game. And it's always will be that way. That's why like I didn't stand up from the sofa as of Ritesh sir's like break. Yeah, I didn't stand up and I didn't say you bad or something like this. I say she came to me straight. I say baad mein.
Correct.
I need to
calm down
and realize what actually happened, what True. Was intention. And nantar I was talk.
True.
But the concept maybe like sagra chirchir paije or sagra paije, like whatever they want. So like I say, like whatever they want, maybe it was not interest in how I used to solve my situation. But we were spoke with her and I told her the only reason why I didn't want my food to step into such show, reality show. I know I will come real, I will come out real.
Correct, absolutely.
But you never know how people will judge and you can be afraid of that. And you, if I want to make you look bad, I will do everything to make you look bad.
Absolutely.
If I will repeat, you bad. I will say, you pig, and I will repeat this to the child will grow up as like this.
Sahi baat hai.
So kadi sometimes in I face this attitude like in Mumbai or like somewhere else in India, like you taking like our jobs and stuff like this.
Yeah.
I mean, like, of course it can be there, but I say I answer like this, aapko kai try nahi kiya overseas. You have a same chance.
Yeah.
I am here, maybe I am Vegra here, like different here, but you are there different. Go, Milan se go.
Absolutely.
Kite hai, model hai, go. Please. Then answer is not coming. Yeah. Or we'll say, I don't have passport. Or I don't have anything. I say, this is your justifications.
Problem.
And this, if you don't have courage to do this, I had the courage to come here and start from zero. And each year you come and start from zero. You spend on your tickets, you spend on your apartments, you spend on everything. Every year you start from scratch.
Absolutely.
And I am here for the reason because I'm helping my family over there who's facing the war right now.
Yes.
And of course, when this came, it's hurt me a bit, but we explained this, what she says, like, now I don't think that way, but I say, now my trust is not there.
Yeah.
So,
and just as rightly she said that she had the guts, she was so brave, ki ghar mein itne se kam ingredients mein puran poli bana ke sabko khilati thi. Irina, wherever we go in life, hum dost banate hai. Big Boss House has also given you friends, especially more than friends. Who are those special people jo Big Boss ke ghar mein aapko diye hai?
I was not expected. When I was like also speaking like of going to this house, I speak to my friends in Mumbai, I was like, 15 people, 15, like I say, I will not be able to handle 15 people. I handle like 4 close friends, dost in Mumbai, bus.
Yeah.
And I was thinking, and even I enter like this, and the first time when on the table, they decided,
yeah,
her decisions will not be there.
Yeah.
I'm like, okay, let's see. Just that my intuition is so strong, I knew it, I will go to BB Hub.
Yes.
That's why I took another person with me who at least knowing something.
Yeah.
And I was not expecting to make friends or something like this. But it's happened. And I'm very happy for that. Like, and I'm very appreciative for that. Like, it's not much. I could say it's like me and Arbaz is like real friends in a way of like, we can connect it. He understand me. I understand him. I don't understand his game, maybe. But I will understand him as a human, as a man all the time. And I will stay on his side, whatever he say. But if he's wrong, if he will use disrespectful words, or if he will, what I could say, it was so unexpected. First week, I see such a lamba larka chapati karte. Excuse me. It means his mom raised him well.
Yeah.
This is like first things how I've realized, like, okay, I need to learn something about him.
Absolutely.
Because he can be anything. His game can be bakwas. His strategy can be bakwas. But I know if he was able to do this, it means his heart is have something to say. Or have something to execute. He didn't say like, I don't want to do this. I'll go to gym and I will just be stay in the gym.
True.
He made chapati for everyone.
Yeah.
Like this. And even I went to the house. I didn't know the rules of the house in a way of like, I didn't understand that I need to do this duty. Even first evening, I was sitting and I was telling Nikki, why are you bothering about this? Why are you keep saying all of this? Like, I don't understand. You don't even eat this food. I don't eat rice. You don't eat rice. I don't eat chapati. Why you care? She was like, hassan at the door. I'm like, huh? And second day I realized, okay, you need to do everything. This is the game. This is Ayushat in this is life in Big Boss, but this is like rules you have to follow.
Absolutely.
I'm like, okay. And of course I will be always thankful to Vaibhav because he's the only one how to find this key. I'm still discovering what kind of key it was because I never imagined within 5 days I will be able to write Marathi. Matlab, I will be able to write in Hindi soon.
Speak so Karan well in Marathi.
And speak so well in Marathi also. Like, I mean, I'm not realizing yet, but for me, impressive was that I was able to write and read little, but I was. And now I'm also proud because alphabet is same. Hindi yes. and Marathi same.
Devanagari is the script. Yeah.
Little bit different words, but I will be able to read in Hindi as well soon.
So, we have hearts for Vaibhav. Vaibhav, this okay. is for you. Well, Irina, are you following the show? Abhi bahar se aap dekh rahe ho kya chal
raha hai? Yes, sir. I've watched this kal. Sorry,
looks
yesterday
like the whole house has went against Nikki and yes. supported Arbaaz. But we can see some faces jo hamesha pehle Arbaaz aur Vaibhav ke peeth peeche baat karte the. Mm. Now, just because they're fighting with Nikki, they have patched up with Arbaaz and Vaibhav.
Mm.
What do you want to say about these double-faced people?
See, I never belong to group B or I never belong to group A, but this I was seeing it from the first time, like from the, especially from the second week I started seeing this, and it was like a eye opener for me, because and that's why I got connected only to Vaibhav, because only he was trying to help me true. And saying me the truth while true. Not trying to go esa.
True.
I'm like, okay, but this I knew about these people, this is not shocking for me, because when you inside, you read them inside.
Correct.
You can see them difference. You can see them. You see whoever looking at the camera, whichever angles they give and how they turn, and they give different face.
Yeah.
It's like that. So for me, it's not surprising.
Janvi also put
what
in the jail.
Do they do? Yeah. She's a very good human being outside. I know that. Like, but introduction, shuru kare, she says like, main villain se hu.
Yeah.
I'm like, okay. But I look at her face, I've read her face, I'm like, okay, if you say so. And I've seen her prakar, it was like this. Her behavior was like this, that she's a villain. But
correct.
One time, few times, you were spending time in the kitchen and it just came to me, like, you know, I says, you are very good mother. Kai karte, tumhe kai karte aata? Aata, kaun sa prakar
dikhaungi? Correct, correct.
Ah, it's not good.
Very rude like, sometimes.
But she told me, she do have this anger issues in a way of like, if dokka sa garam hai, to control nahi kiya.
Correct.
And even that one task when we have these babies.
Baby task,
I was on her side all the time and I says like, breathe. Because how much bakwas shabbat aria use against her, it was required patience to stand that. And correct. I respect her for that. I don't have any good feelings towards other party. And I don't want to even touch it. I says like, aisa prakar dur jao. You do an upvas for 20 days and you using during the doing upvas, you using such words. I mean like, you are danger for me.
Correct, correct.
Because like, it is a double dolki thing. Yes. But it is a double dolki on a different level. It's like a huge spiritual level and you touching that and you have a guts to touch that. Like I'm saying like, no. Never.
Last two questions before I wrap this with her.
House.
If I ask you one name that you would like to support from outside the house, which one would you name?
I feel who required my support, it's Vaibhav, and I would have given my support to him, like energetically, without questions asked. Because I know who that person inside. Who that person inside as a soul, as a normal human. And trust me, not all of us can be like standing like this and talking in front of camera and be as I am. Some people need time to open up. Some people, like I was having my time to build the trust with all of them to understand who they are. Same time, maybe he needed more time to open up, or maybe even he will not open up, but I wish that he will open up and show who he's inside, because he's a very good person inside. And whatever happened, we should all understand. We get in provocated there. We get in different situations. Of course, we all can lose our emotions and we can say the wrong words. But later on, we are sorry for that. And I know that whenever he is guilty, he is sorry for that. And he can be showing different attitude. And I know that he is very good from inside.
Irina, we have seen that after coming out of the house, there are a lot of equations in people. Are you scared that same will happen with you and Vaibhav? The equation might change between you guys once he's out of the house?
The thing is that I don't... the worst things in my life happened,
already.
Which we don't touch that topic. And I could say that I don't scare of anything in my life. I'm prepared for everything, and whatever doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Correct.
If it's his choice, it's his choice. If it's my choice, it's my choice, and I will respect. And I hope for the same.
But if you ask us what is our choice, we would want to see both of you together.
Oh, wow.
Lastly, I'll give you contestants' name. You'll have to mimic them, okay? Because I've seen you do it many times. Okay. First, you'll have to mimic Vaibhav. Perfect. Now you'll have to mimic Nikki.
भाई चाहा पाजी पाजी तो पाजी बिग बॉस का प्रकार है या फिर नहीं है का प्रकार
लवली अरबाज वॉक लाइक हिम
भूख लग रही है खूब भूख लग रही है काय नहीं 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 मो मसाला तक ले काय
सूरज यू डिड इट बेटर देन हिम
अच्छा नहीं 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 ऐसा नहीं बोलता ऐसा बोलता अच्छा टेबल सोसाइटी
जानवी
निक्की काय बोलते काय बोलते कौन है
वर्षा ताई
ओ माय गॉड बाप रे
तो तोरा से काम है ठीक है मैं आ रही
हूँ बिग बॉस इज कॉलिंग वर्षा ताई बिग बॉस बुला रहे हैं
टच अप करूँ मैं आ रही हूँ थाम
डीपी दादा अंकिता
थोड़ा सा डिफिकल्ट है हाँ
हो हो ऐसे तू बोलते हो
पैडी दादा
ओके पैडी दादा
अभिजीत मे बी यू कैन सिंग अ सॉन्ग लाइक अभिजीत
अभिजीत
थम बना
लवली
माफ करो प्रेम है खूब प्यार प्योर प्यार है सगरा
एब्सोल्युटली एंड इन दिस नोट साइनिंग ऑफ
Hello, namaste. My name is Irina Rudakova and you're watching me in India Forums.
This is Nikita Bhagwan with cameraman Babaji, India Forums, Mumbai.